Hello and welcome to The Social Space, the show all about Wichita Falls, Texas, the whole wide world. I'm Eric Crossland. I did Thanksgiving already. I just got back from Waco, saw the fam. So as we tape this on Thursday, Thanksgiving is not here yet. Jackie Hoegger, are those are some very festive shoes you got there. Are those jingle bells? Do those jingle in you?
No, but I like them.
Yeah. It's like chic Christmas.
Chic Christmas.
Yes. Well, you just got back. People are probably dying to know. We teased it last week. Did you, as you were in Orlando for your conference, go to Disney World?
I did. I bought Mickey Mouse ears and spent all day by myself on Thursday in the pouring rain.
Yeah.
At Magic Kingdom, and then on Friday,
like,
I went.
Who is this lady? This is screaming in the middle.
Literally, I admit, I did. I rode Space Mountain like three times.
Oh, that's great.
Then I spent Friday at Epcot. So if you ever want to be invigorated with life and seeing it from a marketing perspective, Disney Magic Kingdom is the place.
Oh, that's awesome. You know? Speaking of invigorated with life, he's made three of them. Yes. Andrew Bell, you and the fam having a Thanksgiving on Thursday, like normal.
We are. Yes, okay. We'll spend it with Casey's mom and some family. So. It'll
so
be
by
good.
The time this show airs,
people are gonna be sick of their family.
Don't say that.
A lot of people will be tired of their family.
You cannot.
Hey, I used to work in bars, Jack. Thursday night is a big night for bars.
If you're watching, you have already. This is Sunday night. Thanksgiving is over.
Glowing with love.
You're glowing with love, okay. And you're rolling into the Christmas season.
Speaking of glowing with love, I guess maybe you are. I don't know. Paul Buckingham from Outback Pools and Spas. How are you doing, Paul? Thanks for joining us.
I'm doing fantastic. Yay. Thank you very much.
We appreciate you being here. We're about to get tea and ask you some questions all about your business. Real quick, we have to thank our partners. We have three of them. Channel 6, that's KAUZ. We air 10:35 Sunday night. It's a little bit later because of sport, of course, because of football. Cowboys took a big start. Of course, they've already seen them play again since this.
That's true.
We're always two games behind, so we have already played the Raiders. I don't know.
Yes. Yep.
Is that right?
I think so.
That's right, because you guys sabotaged the Raiders when y'all went to Vegas. When you went to Vegas, you and Megan did. I remember that. Our other Townsquare Media, that's News Talk 1290.
Yes.
We air there the audio version on Saturday mornings at 10 a.m. And then Impact Science at Falls Truck Center. That is Sean and Tanya Choate.
Oh, you said it right this time.
I didn't say Shanya this time. All right, Paul, please tell us about your background. And gosh, how did you get into the industry?
Wow. Well, actually, my wife of 39 years got me into the business with her family. And I kind of followed a girl to Wichita Falls that I had met a long time ago, told my dad I wanted to go to Midwestern State University, which I did attend, and got involved in the pool business. And that was basically at the infancy of the hot tub industry. And so that was... I have to thank her because we're now partners in her own business.
Yes, you're the co-owner. If you're watching, he made sure we said.
Actually, she is the brains. She is the boss.
She's the boss. Yeah.
That was the right thing to say. Yes. Sure. Now we love working with you guys, and when I walk into Outback and see all of those spas and that swimming spa, we'll get to that in a minute. It's so great to see a local business service so many surrounding towns as well as Wichita Falls. But you guys, you and Donna, took your team, closed your place for a couple of days, and just attended your biggest conference of the year. Tell us about it.
Yeah, it was phenomenal. We actually had the International Pool, Spa, and Patio Expo in Dallas, Texas for only the second time in 25 years. And we took opportunity to actually close up for a whole week.
Nice.
Which was something that's not very common for us to do, but with the opportunity to expose our staff to what this industry is, not just in Texas or the USA, but around the world. And it brings us a lot of interesting products. It lets us actually gather together with our peers, which is phenomenal.
Yeah.
With what we've seen over the last few years, this was a great thing for all of us.
You know, I will say this. People are probably thinking it's November and we have a pool and spa client on tonight, but I would beg to differ. You're telling us this is prime season for spas.
Oh, certainly. I mean, as the weather cools down and people start to put their pools, you know, to bed for the wintertime, the hot tub season just boils I mean, it all of a sudden everybody's coming out. We get to see a whole new customer base that we hadn't seen in a while.
That's cool.
And so it's an exciting time for us.
What's better than a dip in a hot tub?
I know, it's awesome.
We got to get
relaxing.
Maybe third segment, we can get Bobby Whiteley to come on. And he's got a hot tub story.
You know.
Oh no, that's not a good idea. I didn't know where you were going with that.
I will say this: my youngest daughter, who is 4. Enjoys the spa more than she enjoys the pool.
Oh, itself. I love
that. So she'll swim around that thing.
Yeah.
And she loves it. Paul, what are some of the most popular products that you offer in your store?
Well, you know, it goes by season. We started off as a retail store to have products for people who had swimming pools and hot tubs, and then we actually started to grow the lines that we were interested in. We wanted to find the best products that would fit all of our customers' needs, and I'll tell you what, that was that's been actually a blessing for us, because we've actually have relationships with some of the best in the industry. Mm. And you want to and they're the ones who actually have the larger customer bases, so we kind of coattailed off of other people that were successful, and obviously it's been a blessing for us here.
That's awesome.
Well, that's the holiday season. Do you guys sell a lot of hot tubs for Christmas?
You know, it's interesting. You know, in years past, we really didn't. But more and more people, as they're staying at home, we're seeing them invest in wellness and having things that are at the, you know, at their, you know, discretion anytime they want to get in. So, yes.
You know, I think that's a good point. You mentioned the word wellness. I mean, of course, a hot tub is relaxing. But a lot of people buy it for the wellness factor as well.
Certainly,
yeah.
It certainly does help alleviate a lot of certain illnesses and ailments that people have. And so we find that a lot of chiropractors, doctors are recommending, you know, hot water therapy, which is extremely beneficial.
Yeah, it raises the same. It does the same thing like to some of your chemicals that other pleasurable. You know, just raises your, I don't know, serotonin.
Yeah.
One of those things.
It does,
and it makes you feel. I can take a hot bath if I have like a stomach ache or don't feel good.
I'll
feel better afterwards. I'm not kidding.
You know, I think with what's
bubble bath.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I did not know that about you.
You need bubbles. Put it in your hot tub, please.
You need bubbles for Christmas.
Do not put
bubbles for Christmas. Yeah. I would think the last couple of years, people have invested in their backyards. It's become their oasis in the evenings and all of that. Have you seen a rise in sales of hot tubs because of that?
You know, by all means, we've seen the largest increase in our history. We've had times where we had some certain things that have happened that boosted sales, but this has been nationwide, if not worldwide, as far as what we're experiencing. So we're no different than the other dealers in, you know, throughout the United States and of course Great Britain and France and Italy. It's just amazing. You know, even vendors from Australia and New Zealand. So it was really interesting to be able to hear them and tell us how excited they are about their business. So it's a worldwide phenomenon that has taken place.
And I'll say this real quick, because I know we're going to get to speak to one of your key employees in a minute. But I would think that one of the main gifts that you and Donna bring to this area is such great service afterwards versus just randomly going to a big community center and buying a hot tub. Then what do you do when you get it home, and how do you get it home, and who helps you when you have trouble?
Sure.
So I think it's a great service that you guys provide, that it's way more than just selling the hot tub.
Oh, certainly. Yeah, and that's an important factor, is that, you know, customer service isn't just, you know, making the experience of buying it, you know, and getting it delivered. It's what you do, you know, weeks, years, and decades later. And that's helped us continue to grow, because we have customers who their children are now grown adults. They're purchasing hot tubs. And we're lucky enough to have sold people not just their first or second hot tub, but even their third over the decades. And that is a testament to our team that we have, because it's providing all that service after the sale. And that's something that we can do as a small independent business. We can flex and mold to whatever the times are, and it gives us that little heads up over you know, mass merchants or even your internet, you know, clients. So
you know that awesome. I don't know if I'd buy a hot tub over the internet. I don't think so.
Yeah,
that's one thing I wouldn't.
Big.
Hey, you know, Paul, some of our guests after they've been on the show, like say Casa Manana, to thank us a week later, they came and brought us a bunch of food here. You know, if you want it, pop us a little spa right back here on our grass. I don't think we're going to say no. You know, it could say Outback right on the.
Well, you know, we do offer wet tests.
Yeah,
and
we
keep wet models in the store. We'll set them at temperature for customers. We'll do after
Field trip,
hours.
Jackie.
We'll do private ones. You know, Sunday afternoons for people.
Wow.
And no, it's the best way to experience and to find out is this something that would benefit me.
That's
and,
a great idea. That's fantastic.
So, yeah. So having a private wet room is always been a key for our business.
Man, what a fun date that could be. Let's go take a wet test. And then you get a little weird wink. So we're almost out of time. Do we want to talk about what the best selling spa is, Jackie?
Oh, I bet Jimmy's going to know what the best selling spas are in a minute. I'm excited to.
Oh, we're going to ask Jimmy?
Yeah, we're going to ask Jimmy.
What does he do? He's the manager over there?
Actually, he's her general manager.
General.
He's the man who keeps everything in shape.
Okay.
And so I ask him what I'm doing today, just to make sure.
So if you're watching this show, it's not too late to get a hot tub in for Christmas, is it?
You know, that's our goal this year, and you know, I don't want to give away too much, but you know, if you watch our Facebook page, just click on it, just like us. You'll actually see when we get them in because I'll take pictures as soon as the truck pulls up.
Okay.
And so it just kind of gets everybody excited, and we're going to be there at least 6 days a week. We're closed Sundays for our faith family and friends.
So, hey, if you're dreaming of a wet Christmas, give them a call. Go to their Facebook page.
A hot Christmas.
A hot wet Christmas.
A hot Christmas.
All right, we're going to let you go. Thank you so much for being here, Paul.
Thank you very much.
We're
going to
bring in your boss, Jimmy, and we're going to talk about chemicals and other stuff. We'll be right back.
Incredible radio stations. That's who we are. We are Townsquare Media, and we bring the best of radio to the North Texas area. Wake up early with News Talk 1290. That's us. How about Kelly Raspberry on 92.9 NIN? Yep, that's us. Bringing you the best of country with 102.3 The Bull. That's us. And rocking it all day long with 106.3 The Buzz. That's us. We are Townsquare Media, and we're proud to be a sponsor of the Social Space.
Hi, welcome back to the Social Space, Outback Pools and Spas and More and Supplies Edition. I forgot what I was in there. Pools, Spas and Supplies Edition. Jackie Hoegger over there, Andrew Bell. I'm still there crossing to my right. The boss, the general manager, Jimmy Cooper. How you doing, Jimmy?
Doing wonderful. How are you?
Good, man. Glad you could be here.
Yeah, glad to be here.
So, Jimmy, tell us about your role at Outback.
So, I mean, everybody there wears a bunch of hats. I mean, it just, you know, anytime somebody needs something, you kind of jump and fit the role. So, not any specific, I guess, if you will, just works as a well-oiled machine. You know, we just go through it, go with the punches, make it happen, right?
Dive into work every day.
I saw it. There.
There it was. I don't know if y'all know.
Swimming
this.
Around it, jumping right in, right?
I'm actually a pool cleaner. Did y'all know that?
Yeah.
Every
More
week.
Than just your parents?
Yes.
For your parents.
Yes. So I need some tips after the show.
Got it.
Because anytime something happens with the pool, it's my fault.
We can definitely point you in the right direction.
Yeah. Jimmy, tell us about your customer service and like the relationships that y'all try to create.
I always try to memorize people's names. So that way when they come in, you know, we know exactly who they are, what they have, when they bought it. Just try to remember as much information as we can. So that way it's personalized to every single person that walks in, which makes it kind of neat because I know there's a lot of other people out there that don't. That's like, hey, how's it going? Blah, 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 blah. Just kind of cut and dry. So we try to personalize it, make the experience as best as we can because I know that it's not something that somebody's just going to buy like just right then and there. So we have a marriage with our customers, I guess, if you will.
Yeah.
Like they come in, we want to make sure that we're always able to service them, answer any questions they have, just to make it easy, make it seamless.
Yeah, I love that.
I do too. So when they come in, I mean, that service after the sale, you have to make sure that the hot tub water is right pH balance and
definitely.
All that stuff. So you guys also have all of the chemicals for as well, correct?
Yes, we do that. Water testing, I mean, it's the full gambit, I guess, if you will. Somebody comes in, we gotta keep the water sanitized because, of course, hotter water, you're more prone to bacteria growth. So you gotta make sure everything's safe, especially for the kiddos and whoever's gonna be there, so especially like for holiday weekends like we're having right now.
So what, you know, we love coming in and working with you guys because we laugh and have so much fun, but I am mesmerized when you walk in this front door, right to your right, is the most awesome swimming spa. What is a swimming spa?
So it's basically a hybrid. It's the best of both worlds, a lot of people say. You have your pool in the summer if you want, and then you also have your hot tub in the winter. Hmm. Cool thing is it's covered all the time. So with the standard pool, you're, you know, 15, 20,000 gallons. This way you're treating something that's covered, but you're also treating, you know, 1,200, 1,500, 1,600 gallons. Makes it a heck of a lot easier. Now we don't have to worry about the leaves and stuff because, of course, with your pool, you already know.
I was there all week.
I mean, we get a little bit of wind. We get a little bit of wind. Of course, it's never windy here, right?
Yeah.
So we already know that. It makes life so much simpler, and you can have anything that you want all the time. Focal point in your backyard makes it awesome.
Huh. And you can actually swim in it.
You can. You can swim against the current. You can jog against the current. The kiddos can boogie board against the current with the tethering points. Make it awesome.
That's cool.
That sounds
Isn't
fun.
That fun?
And so there, what kind of circumference are on these things? They're all different sizes?
Yeah, I mean, they range anywhere from about 13 to 19 foot, 8 foot wide, 4 foot tall. I mean, they're a beast.
Oh man,
awesome. You can say numbers all day long, but until you can physically see it, that's where the magic happens.
Yeah, you gotta come see it, because it's pretty cool.
It's right in the front door when you walk in?
It is, it's right to the right. And every time I go in there, I can't make it past that, because I just wanna just get in it and swim.
Where are you guys? What's the address? I mean, just so
Yeah,
3923 Kell Boulevard, so Kell and McNeil on the corner.
Okay.
So you're really close, or just right down from Planet Fitness?
Right there.
Right there.
Same pretty much shopping center, everything.
Yep.
Oh my gosh. So real quick though, you guys, not only can you have your water tested right away, you guys have all of these photos of these pets on the wall. Tell us about that real quick.
So we are dog friendly. So we have our puppy pole is what we call it, or pupper pole. So basically all of our customers that bring in their dogs, of course, we want to take a picture of them and put them up there. So that way to encourage more people to bring their animals as well.
That's cool.
We love it. I mean, I know the owners, they always are donating, Humane Society, doing a bunch of different things behind the scenes with a bunch of guys. So it makes it awesome. Yep. And it makes it more, I guess, family oriented. So of course you bring the kids in, bring the puppies in, make it fun.
Yeah.
That's what it's about.
I also heard through the grapevine, there are some hot tub owners that are very competitive when they come in to have their water tested.
Oh yeah.
That it's perfect.
Oh yeah.
Now what's going on behind the scenes there?
So basically we also give grades on a lot of our water test results. So of course these people, I mean, they have it down to a T. So they'll come in there, we'll test the water. If everything's perfect, they get an A+. Mm-hmm. And who doesn't like A+, right?
Yeah.
Something you can just smack on the fridge, say, hey, wife, this is what I did. When you couldn't take care of it, look. So then we get a competition, then we'll have the neighbor come over, or somebody else say, hey, that's my neighbor. Why aren't I on there?
Yeah.
Well, you need some practice, I guess. Like, we'll get you there. We'll teach you, though. We'll make it easy, right?
I love it that you guys stop right when you walk in and you teach these people how to take care of their water
exactly.
for their hot tub.
And that's pretty hard. I mean, it's a task to learn
the process. But once you get it down, I mean, you got three steps for pretty much any moving body of water. As long as you're doing those three things on a regular basis, you know, looking at the basics, it's not crazy hard.
Yeah.
But that's what we do. I mean, we'll have customers bring pictures of their equipment or whatever they have, and we'll teach them as much as we need to. Of course, I can't tell you during the freeze, you know, people text messaging me, calling me, what do we need to do? So we do even that beyond the fact of just at the store, I mean, if somebody has a question, I mean, reach out. That's what we're here for.
Yeah.
We're going to make everybody's job a lot easier.
So awesome. Again, Jimmy, if you want to surprise your family with a hot tub before Christmas, you guys are ready to go.
We are. And then, of course, as always, check our Facebook page, like us, because any new inventory that we get is going to go there first.
Yeah.
Can't tell you how many times, you know, we'll have show up to work and there's a truck of hot tubs. Like, it's already been posted online. So, what?
That was awesome.
So, yeah, no, it makes it great. And then, of course, just people calling in, coming in after that. It's the easiest way to do it, especially in a world we live in today.
Yep.
Always social media. So.
Golly, can you imagine waking up to a hot tub on Christmas morning?
Mm. Oh,
that'd be awesome. That'd be awesome.
Yeah. Quinn would be out there just doing laps.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Especially in that swim spa.
Yeah.
Just the trees have to be a little bit bigger because some of these spas can be a little bit bigger. So as long as I got a big Christmas tree, it'll be fine.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's true.
Under the tree. All right. Is there anything we missed at all? We're about out of time.
I think so. All right. I think it's awesome.
Well, Jimmy, appreciate you coming by.
Yeah,
we're
going to
do
a.
No problem. And we're in our third segment because this is the still Thanksgiving weekend as you're watching this. One thing we like to give thanks for here is our awesome military. So we got a Shepherd Speaks we're going to watch. Courtesy of ʟᴇʀᴇ Air Force Base and our good friend Benjamin Rimmert.
Yay.
And once again, we appreciate you guys coming on, you and Paul. Yeah,
thank you, guys.
See you next week.
Thanks. Summer always seems like it'll last forever. Until it doesn't. Yeah, I guess it's that time of year again. Don't be caught off guard. Get ahead of the problem. Let James Lane make sure your unit's ready for 90 one day and 30 the next. Be ready for anything and everything with James Lane Air Conditioning and Plumbing. When you need us, we're there.
The Wichita Falls Ballet Theater proudly presents The Nutcracker, a family tradition. Experience the magic December 3rd and 4th at Memorial Auditorium. Get your tickets now at WFMPEC.com.
Said for many years, combat capability starts here. And it's not only in the classroom, but it's in the other things that we do that builds teamwork and camaraderie. And this is one great example today of how we can come together and have friendly competition and cheer for our teams, but in the end, understand that we are on the same team.
Yeah!
Traveling trophy, its first stop in 2021 goes to the American AIT team.
What this collection is a love letter to the world.
I share with you.